Thank you. much. Basically, I'll just say, just eight cues, one through eight. If you want to play notes, only play the notes listed in each one. If you want to play not notes, whatever that means, or drums and stuff, percussion, then there's little instructions. And I guess you got the kit, right? So when we go from number one to number two, you'll be I'll point to you to go to number two. And then from number three on, you'll all join in. And five just is everybody doing everything. Six and seven is also do whatever you want, but with nobody playing any pitch at all. Okay? Any questions about it? Let it develop. Have fun. This one doesn't have a name or a dedication, but thank you all for coming. Cuban time. Celestial. I think that's the name, Celestial.
Thank you. importance because they're kind of more spread out, but this side, that side. Okay, this is going to be like, continues similar concept. I might do that between fugues, like in between fugues 1 through 6. Like I said, some of these fugues might happen again, but they're approximately in this order. So I might go straight between like 1, 2, 3, 4. Number 5 is when it gets in time. And there'll probably be like 8 bars of this between 5 and 6 the first time. So you'll have Aaron solos number 1, Dave solos number 2. And so for Dave solo, solos number 2. So we're like about here tempo-wise. And then when it's a solo, just something else. Something else, but in time. Yeah. And then we get to cue number 7. That's changes. We like, I'm not going to cue everyone in, just like come in as feel like it until it's like huge. And then 8, I cut everyone off except me, Peter, and Dave. We just do the breathy thing. And then 9, guitars. 10, altos. And then we'll see how far I get. Oh, and just during the solos, I might do like backgrounds, like long tones, trills, and also this is play when my elbow is approaching and stop when it's not. Okay, cool. This is the performance. Actually, no, let's do 1, 2, 3, 4 straight down. You can harmonize if you want. And then we'll do it officially. Let's do 1 through 6 all the way straight down and then back to 1 and see what happens. Okay, so.
Is that the concert?
1982.
No, that was a dream.
The machine will get it.
So this absolute insanity that's about to happen right now is a 3-movement suite written specifically for this occasion. It's called One Very Special Day in May because of this very special day. It's a birthday tribute to a couple of people here. You know who we are. And the first movement of it is called I Want to Do All the Things with You.
Thank you.
and then when it gets to grass, you have more. And then at four, it's back to the original tempo, but swing. See if you can be soloist number two. And cue number four is the bass line. And I'm going to need some background. Cue five is basically just the beginning of the previous movement. And then, but while the horns have cue five, or not everyone might have cue five, but the rhythm section just keeps swinging to that tremor kind of beat. And then six is a tight little ending cue. Cool. The second movement is called Kulibyaka, which is a pre-Soviet Slavic delicacy, which is a special sort of fish pie that's usually in the shape of a fish. And some fun things you can make it in the shape of a fish. I associate with the old location of Nublu because of a certain day, a certain experience. No, it wasn't there. It was two or three years of the same day.
Thank you.
myself, and I'm going to do hits between all my lines. Everybody's hits, and I'll speed up the hits till their eight comes to this, like, and then tempo, and then we have Q1, Q2, Q3, which repeats, and then goes straight into Q4, which goes straight into Q5, which is swing, which is shuffle, and then Q7, I'll point to everyone. Everyone takes two parts each, and then after three, we have the equivalent thing. I'll point to everyone, and we'll like just go down the line. We'll have like a couple times for the percussion, and then like eight is just, it all falls apart. Cool.
Okay, just reading number seven. Eight soloists play two bars, another soloist plays two bars, another soloist plays two bars. And we all do the triplet thing, then it repeats.
It repeats, yeah. I feel like that's all. Okay, so this final movement is called In the Skies, In Disguise.
Thank you.